both alike in dignity, in fair Verona, they are seen. From ancient grudge, break new mutiny, where civil blood makes civil hands unclean. From forth the fatal loins of these two foes, a pair of star-crossed lovers take their life, whose misadventure pitches overthrows, doctor of death, bearing parents' strife. Yeah. Well, if I may worry. But I think old Catholic and Montague are fast serving the whites of the seats. If ever you disturb the whites of the seats again, your lives shall pay for the forfeit of peace. On pain of death, oh, many parts!
Thank you. Thank you. His name is Romeo, and I want to give the only son of your greatest enemy, who I shall go with my baby.
Thank you.
completely know my heart's deep of itself. The fair daughter of each captain. We met, we wooed, we made exchange of vows. I tell the Asian class about this I pray. The Dalman said to marry us today.
Hey, we say Francis!
I pray he died not.
Gentlemen, good day. A word with one of you. But only one word, one of us. Come on, something. Oh, fathers.
Say dead. First I'll have materialism, which more of them. Do not say thank them. This is illiteracy, and thou enough. This torture is not mercy. Heaven is here, where you live, and every unworthy thing is here in heaven. And may look at her, but Romeo may not.
Her husband friend.
We have not surrendered judgment to be right here. Do you count yourself first?
No, no, no.
Do you count yourself
first? No, no.
Don't invite me to sing in this church, or I will drag me to my real leader.
And this is sending the cup, taking from
and she's in trouble. And if this bar of iron is struck to death, thou, two and 40 hours, then which has come of his feet. Thou shalt be born to the same age of hopes of kitchen and have a star. In the meantime, against thou shalt be weak, shall Romeo by my weapons, no march, and be done. Morning rest.